Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. President Armenak Abramyan congratulated Gagik Sarkisyan. A bust of Garagin Nezhdev will be placed in the city of Martuni, Artsakh. Number of coronavirus cases in Armenia grows by 213 in the past 24 hours. The 3,500-year-old Hittite reservoir in Sebastia is still operating. The mystery of Komitas. President Armenak Abramyan congratulated Gagik Sarkisyan, one of the founders of the National Council of Western Armenia and sponsor of the Maya Artsakh non-governmental organization, for being awarded the Sovan Montalerian Gold Medal for his services to the homeland. The bust of Garagin Nezhdev will be installed in Martuni, Artsakh, with the idea and funding of the director of Resid Construction Company, Artur Khachatryan. Deputy Mayor of Martuni, Edik Avanesyan, stated this in a conversation with Artsakh press correspondent. According to him, the bust will be placed on Garagin Nezhdev Street. The construction of the bust began at the beginning of the year and is currently nearing completion. The author is sculptor Armen Petrosyan. Avanesyan mentioned that the opening ceremony will take place in September. 3,500-year-old Hittite reservoir located in western Armenia on a hill 2,000 meters above sea level continues to store water despite centuries. Sarasat draws attention to its dam, which is said to be the first in the world. The ancient dam on the hill, also known as the King's Pool, continues to hold water despite its antiquity. It is believed that the ancient reservoir was built to meet the water needs of the historic city of Hittite. It is also said that the kings used the dam as a swimming pool. The first excavations in Sarasat began in 1992, which is also known as the place where the first written peace treaty was signed. Excavations over the past 11 years have uncovered numerous finds that shed light on history. The number of coronavirus cases in Armenia grew by 213 in the past 24 hours, reaching 5,271. The Center for Control and Prevention of Diseases reports. According to the center, a total of 2,490 patients have recovered. 2,785 are getting treatment. The coronavirus death toll reached 94. Back in 1991, the hypothesis of Komitas madness was officially questioned. Attempts have been made for many years to study the archival documents of his hospital. In France, only 150 years after his death, his medical record was allowed to be studied. But some studies have shown that Komitas did not go insane and did not suffer from schizophrenia when he returned from exile in Turkey. Although he was depressed, he did not have any mental disorders. On the contrary, with his calmness and strength, he saved all those who were really in a difficult situation, lost the strength to live and the interest in life. They received that love and hope of salvation of Komitas. You can find the whole article on our website. Now let us present to your attention a song by Manatok Ensemble.
Աղջիկու ասու սիրուն ախնար է յարնար է յահար, չենի զնձի էրերուն իմ խորո դիգ մեկ ուջար, թալիս հետև սարերուն ախնար է յարնար է յահար, նգնա մեծ մեծ քարերուն իմ խորո դիգ մեկ ուջար, նար է նար է նար է յահար իմ խորո դիգ մեկ ուջար, Nare 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 yar paroho ertang zovasar
Nare 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 yar im khoro dig me kuchar Nare nare nare
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.